And it used to be that we thought economic development was kind of about tourists, and so it was all about, you know, a bigger convention center or a bigger horse show. We've come to learn that quality of life is a critical component to economic development, because if you're not attracting the human capital, young, highly educated people with choices, then your employers aren't going to have people to hire.